with the musicians that I admire, there's something so strong about their personalities that comes through.
I started playing the violin when I was 3, and it's how I express myself.